Time for me to check in and get ready for today. I gotta change my clothes. I'm just pretty still casual looking like a traveler right now. So I'm about to get dressed and go from there. So let's check out what this wind looks like. It looks like it might be pretty dope. All these hotels are pretty dope in Vegas. Cleaned up a little bit to look a little bit more presentable, and I'm here at the Wynn. Just stay tuned. It's pretty cool because right now it's not a lot of people. It's actually nobody's here. Everybody's too passed out from the night before. So right now it's just very calm and quiet, and it's a really nice time to just kind of walk and check everything out. It's about 7 o'clock now, so.
Fancy. Let's try it opens up. This tea. Fancy, fancy. So now I just need some water. We're good to go. A little sugar cube. And bon appetit.
Enjoy a day inside your Vegas hotel with an array of places to go and things to do. Enjoy the unique themes of each Vegas hotel and create moments with your friends and family. Go shopping, have a spa day, or just grab a bite to eat. Whatever you choose, the hotel is there to accommodate you. Hey, what's up? So right now I'm at the Lobby Bar Cafe, and I figure I get a little bit of time. Thank you. A little bit of time and get something to eat because I haven't really ate today. I've been really moving around a lot. So this is a good time to take advantage. So I got some chicken sliders and I'm gonna try some of their spicy French fries and see how those taste. It's really nice being in Las Vegas right now and just kind of enjoying being out of LA for a little bit just to see something a little different. Let me get back to eating my complimentary chips and get to my sliders once they come in. So I'll talk to you later. Mm.
Not bad.
Itching, you about to get some money, is that your right? I don't know. Let's check it out. I'm ready to start playing.
Okay, so I'm gonna start pretty simple. I'm on a dollar slot machine right now. I got my dollar. I'm about to play it and see what I can get. So let's see what happens. Ah! I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Three bets. Okay, I'm just gonna pull the slot and see what happens. Oh, I gotta bet something. Bet 3 credits. Okay, the help button's flashing, so I just press help. Okay, 1 credit. Okay, well, this isn't working out too well. Just took my dollar. Okay, so this isn't working out too well. This is the first one, so maybe I should get some help first. Oh, I think I've won 1,800, about 20 bucks. I want my money back. Should I keep playing? Who knows? Why not? This is kind of a fun game. Vegas is just a place of pure decadence and excessiveness. Excessive everything. Sometimes it's good to just kind of be a little bit excessive, but be smart about it.
But this concludes my trip. You guys have a safe one. All right, peace.
Everything you ever dreamed.